dad
stairs.
Is what? What's he gonna do, ground me?
Maybe.
Come on. Yes, Daddy?
Need to talk to Paul a minute.
He's busy.
He can't wait.
It's not funny. Something seem amiss, Paul?
Just went outside.
Went outside. Well, you can go outside again if you want. Or he can stay inside. But either way, the door is going to stay closed and locked the way it's supposed to be every night. So it's up to you, inside or outside? Inside or outside? Good night, Paul.
Wasn't the door open?
Not the gun. That wasn't part of the deal.
It's worth money.
It's important to him. Just leave it.
Fine. Fucking take care of that.
What's this? I'm gonna get my gun.
I did it, Troy. I did it. I was gonna tell you in the morning. So we hadn't really exactly been getting along lately.
Lately? spent 8 months trying to figure out what my daughter sees in you. You're lazy, incompetent, clumsy. Just don't get it.
I don't get it either.
Just fix that and go to bed.
This too, huh?
Wait. Don't. Don't. Can you?
Shut up!
Give me the gun. I can still fix this. You tell me you're a fucking hero. You took the shot. We fucking meet up. We're rich, man. We're rich.
Call the police. We've got a bad boy here, you know? Somebody set up a score. Fucked it all.
Have a seat.
Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we're about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.